Dear teachers and children, today's our topic is color board, and I have made different color boards for you. And first color board is primary color board, and there are primary colors you can see, and I have made these primary colors in different shapes, like square, like circle, like triangle, like rectangle, like cone, like a cylinder. Okay, so you can see different colors, primary colors. And there are three main primary colors, that's red, blue and yellow. Red, blue and yellow, these all are three primary colors. Okay, you can see it, you can learn it. And our second color board is secondary colors. As you know that there are three secondary colors, green, purple and orange. Purple is also known as violet. You know, dear children, how can we get these secondary colors? There's a logic behind that. If we mix the primary colors with each other, we will get secondary colors. You will see how. Okay, we have a practical part in this color board. I will show you one by one how we will get these secondary colors by mixing the primary colors. Okay, dear children. Then you can see there is red color and there is yellow color. When we mix red and yellow color, red and yellow color, these are primary colors, and when we mix these two primary colors with each other, we get the secondary color, that is orange. Okay, when we add this red and yellow, we will get orange. And when we add yellow and this blue color, yellow and blue color, we will get green color. Okay, so there is a practical, you can practice it at home and you will get the same. When we add this red and blue color, red and blue color, these are all primary colors. When we add these two colors, so we will get purple color or violet color. So this is a secondary color board. You can make it at home and you can make it more beautiful than me. I am showing you the third color board, that is middle colors. There are two middle colors, that is black and white. Black and white. So this you can make it at home. And there is one fourth and last color board for you, which I have made for you. So this is a rainbow color board. Okay, so these are rainbow colors. Rainbow colors, as you all know that there are seven colors in a rainbow. Okay, so you can simply learn it by remembering this abbreviation, that is this word, that is vibcolor. Okay, V means violet, I means indigo. Indigo is a fast deep purple blue, and this is blue, this is green, this is yellow, this is orange, and this is red. So these are the seven colors found in rainbow. So you can make this color board for yourself. So these are the four color boards which I shared with you, primary colors, secondary colors, middle colors and rainbow colors. So hope you like all these color boards, all these colors, and you will share it with other teachers, with other students. Thank you so much. We will see you again with another topic. Till then, you take care of yourself and Allah Hafiz.